In Italy, a witch called Befana is known to bring joy to children. Because here, it's the witch that comes bearing gifts. But on January 6th, not on December 24th.
According to the legend, the witch Befana actually wanted to go with the three wise men to visit the baby Jesus. But when she wasn't able to go, she instead decided to bring all the little children gifts on January 6th.